was riding my bike home from work last night, jamming some old school Sublime. I was halfway down North River Road when I swear so I was shooting a star. I thought about what it would be like if instead of shooting star, it turned out to be a UFO and it knows me watching them. They decided to take them a closer look and it took me along for the ride. I turned them onto my old school Sublime, we enjoyed the rest of the ride. We smoked two joints before we smoked two joints, then we smoked two more. That made things a lot more cool, we enjoyed a galactical tour. I got to see Uranus, I got to see Pluto. I traveled around to see a lot more shit than Star Trek ever did show. The only thing that I didn't see was a drunk who cut me off. I woke up in a ditch and all I could see was a couple of cops. They asked me what had happened while I was laying on the side of the road, why my bike was in such a mess, and then the ambulance showed. They took me to a hospital where I met me a beautiful nurse. She put her hand up on my leg and asked me, does this hurt? The only thing I could feel there and then was sort of sweaty meat in a shirt. I knew this was no time to be an asshole or a flirt. She was looking so delicious, she was looking all so fine. If I didn't stop looking at her chest, she would give me a piece of her mind. So I started to think of the aliens and the good times that we could have had. Instead, I'm stuck in this goddamn room that makes me a little bit bad. I can't even go out and take me a walk or go have a nice cold beer. I can't even see my beautiful nurse, so she's afraid to come to me. The only person I can talk to is the one who shares my room. He also remembers a shooting star, then he woke up in his room.